New this morning, if you planned on riding your ATV or UTV in Clark County over the weekend, you might have to adjust those plans. All of the ATV trails in the county are closed for the foreseeable future, while crews continue to clean up from Tuesday's storm. The county says the Knobby Ridge Off-Road Motorcycle Trail is also closed. Campgrounds and the Wild Rock Horse Trails will remain open while the area gets cleaned up.